here. We're here.
We're here at the famous Computer Cafe.
You know, when you have days as beautiful as it is today, I think you can just about feel like you can go anywhere except to work. But what a nice place to be when you have to work. It's so beautiful outside. What time of year is it anyway?
Well, this is Andy Belkoff, and for me, this feels like spring. What time of year do you think it is, Michael?
I'm in a spring mood. How about you, Ellen? You're looking so bright and cheery.
Yeah, right. Good thing they can't see you, Michael, or me, for that matter. Anyway, I think it's winter. Technically, it's winter. I'm the technical one.
That's right, the real technician amongst us,
folks. That's right. And today we have a wonderful guest having nothing to do with what season it is. We have John Reese, who's here from Monogram. He's the president. Mm-hmm. Chairman, whatever.
Both of those.
The top. He's the top dog at Tronix. And he's going to be talking about home banking. He is an absolute expert in home banking. He wrote the book, I think. And so he's going to be answering all your questions about home banking and any questions you might have about their software packages. One's called Dollars and Cents and one's called Forecast.
We'll be dissecting my checkbook at the end of the show,
yes.
Right?
Right. And we are going to be giving away, as we are all this week, games by Spinnaker Software, the Telerium games, and we're giving away Ray Bradbury's game, Fahrenheit 451. So one lucky caller today will get that game. Michael, you want to? Oh, we're also going to have a little news, as always. And Michael, why don't you tell them where they can call?
Super. You guys can call in and talk to either myself or John, preferably asking John all kinds of questions. As a matter of fact, you'll know that this guy was really responsible for the ATMs, the automatic teller machines. So in Los Angeles, 628 KIEV. San Fernando Valley, 989 KIEV. Glendale Burbank, 956 KIEV. San Gabriel Valley, 443 KIEV. South Bay, 835 KIEV, Orange County, 714-739 KIEV, and in West LA, 837 KIEV. We'll be right back after this break.
Start with the world's best-selling database system. Give it enhanced features to make it faster, more powerful, and easier to use, and you have the makings of a software heavyweight. DBase 3, Ashton Tate's hot new package for your 16-bit PC. With DBase 3, you can create records with up to 128 fields, access 10 files at once, and run other programs like communications or word processing without leaving DBase 3. You can read non-DBase files from other software programs or mainframe databases. And you can easily convert your DBase 2 files and programs to DBase 3. If you get stuck, help is at your fingertips with multiple help screens. And where do you go to see this powerful new program? Go see David and Betty Sun at Sun Computers in the city of Carson. They'll tell you what you need to know about DBase 3 and more. Sun Computers is located at 20925 South Bonita in Carson. Or call 213-538-8338. That's 213-538-8338. Sun Computers in Carson, a soft sell dealer.
Come to order. We'll start with a presentation on foreign production.
Well, thank you, Mr. Chairman. As you can see from this pie chart produced with GraphWriter software on my personal computer, a large portion of our foreign world production comes from Peru.
Excuse me, Wilson, but we wanted to see how business is going in Turkey.
Well, no problem, Mr. Selwick. I'll just bring up this stacked bar chart. Voila! Wool production in Turkey.
We don't care about wool production, Wilson. Show us how silk is doing.
Well, no problem, Mr. Dandridge. Silk production is up, as you can see in the surface line chart.
Well, thank you, Wilson. Wonderful job.
You've just heard a graphic demonstration of the importance of software for business graphics in getting your point across. For a full range of presentation graphics, get GraphWriter by Graphic Communications for the big picture.
And GraphWriter is available at Computer Showcase. Computer Showcase is located at 10517 Pico Boulevard in Los Angeles. Or call 474-6409. That's 474-6409. This message is sponsored by Soft Team Distributors.
Well, hi, everybody. This is Ellen Walker, and I'm here at the famous Computer Cafe News and Salad Bar. And maybe a little news and salad will cheer me up today. Okay, let's see. In the news, the U.S. and Japan have agreed to eliminate tariffs for semiconductors. UPI says both companies agreed to eliminate these tariffs, which now average 4.2% on each side, for a long list of semiconductor products. And this will go into effect on March 1st. An attorney for the Semiconductor Industries Association said that this should give a further push to Japan's activity of phasing out its buy Japanese policies. He said the agreement will definitely benefit the U.S. semiconductor and computer industries. Tom Simpitis, I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, is the guy who lives in the valley who was charged with a misdemeanor for allowing credit card numbers to be published on his bulletin board. The charges have been dropped just recently, but according to Online Today, Tom says that he would have liked to see the case go to trial. He feels it would have shown how foolish Pactel's position was and helped all bulletin board owners. Tom and his attorney, Chuck Lindler, both said they felt that Pactel achieved their goal. They succeeded in giving a chilling effect to the BBS community. According to Lindler, bulletin boards across the country are either shutting down or going private. SysOps, that's systems operators, have been forced to revert to restrictive techniques to protect themselves, says Tim Pittis, protect themselves from people who want to pirate software, distribute illegal credit card information, or just crash systems for the fun of it. Tom himself has no plans to take down his own bulletin board. He's had it running for 4 years, first as an educational experience, he says, and now he uses it to exchange files with business associates. According to Personal Computers Today newsletter, sales in the electronic mail business exceeded $80 million last year, well over the $60 million that forecasters had predicted. According to the newsletter, the market is glutted, so watch for a shakeout. Kenneth Bosomworth, president of International Resource Development Incorporated, says that an electronic mail system needs a very efficient directory system, and most likely only a few vendors will be able to provide that. He predicts that IBM, AT&T, and the Bell companies can all be expected to jump into the electronic mail business in a big way, and soon. Audrey Mandela of the Yankee Group says this year's big story will be AT&T's jump into the electronic mail market. Regarding the companies presently in the business, ITT Dialcom is the largest with $15 million in sales in 1984. GE is next with $12 million, then MCI with $10 million, CompuServe, GTE, Telemail, and EasyLink with $9 million, and Timeshare with $8 million. Total number of subscribers last year was apparently 715,000 people, almost double the amount that the Yankee Group predicted a year before. MCI had the most subscribers with 200,000, followed in order by EasyLink, Dialcom, CompuServe, GE, The Source, Telemail, and Timeshares on Time. That's it for the news, and I think Andy has some information about bulletin boards that we didn't have yesterday to give to some of our listeners.
Thanks, Ellen. Well, we have some bulletin board information about users groups. Our show yesterday about users groups, we got tons of phone calls, lots of questions, many of whom we answered on the air. Here were a few that we did a little additional research for. For Bob, who was looking for a Commodore 64 users group in the West Side area, Bob, I've got two for you. There's Commodore 64 West, and you can speak with Charles Santos. His phone number is 398-0913. There's also, and I believe this is a different club, the Commodore 64 West Computer Club. And that is Don Campbell. If it's the same, well, just let us know. But Don's phone number is 828-9308. And the Commodore 64 West Computer Club meets the first Monday each month from 7:30 to 9:30 p.m. at the McKinley Elementary School on the corner of Cloverfield and Santa Monica Boulevards in Santa Monica. So you can take a little trip out to the beach. Bill, in Canoga Park, you were asking about a TRS-80 club. Well, for the West Valley. We called around, checked with a few Radio Shack people, and have not been able to come up with one. The closest thing I could come up with was one in Arcadia. You might want to give a call to the electronic newsletter. That's 818-355-5241. Give them a call. They might know something in the West Valley. We weren't able to get a hold of them directly, but you might want to check that out. Or take a ride to Arcadia. And last, Jim in Cypress. You were asking about something in the North Orange County area. Well, one of the biggest ones, and it sounds like a really impressive club, is the North Orange County Computer Club. Speak with Ned Ashby at 696-0145 or 714-540-4044. They have subgroups. They have hundreds of people in that club. You're talking about IBM, Atari. No, they're just getting Atari started. IBM, Apple, Commodore, you name it, they've got it. And they meet the first Sunday of each month, 11 a.m. at Chapman College.
So for everybody, when they get ready to call in L.A., 628-KIEV, Glendale, Burbank, 956, and in the South Bay area, 835-KIEV. We'll be listening for you.
Sue?
SuperCalc 3 by Sorsum is a spreadsheet that's extremely easy to use, swift, and powerful, and it's priced lower than most other leading spreadsheet programs. SuperCalc 3 has all the built-in functions expected in a high-quality spreadsheet, and a lot more. SuperCalc 3's features include an on-screen help function, spreadsheet consolidation and sorting capabilities, calendar and date calculations, simple data management, functions, and windowing. The integrated graphics capability is superbly presented, allowing plotting and printing of charts in up to 99 colors. SuperCalc 3 provides you with the ability to create pie charts, bar charts, line charts, and XY graphs. The graphics are integrated into the command structure, so once you learn SuperCalc 3, plotting and graphing the results of your calculations is as easy as pie. To get a taste of the simplicity and power of SuperCalc 3, walk into Simply Software, where they'd love to whip up a quick demonstration. Simply Software is located at 3001 Sepulveda Boulevard in Manhattan Beach. Or call 213-546-2467. That's 213-546-2467. Simply Software, a soft sell dealer.
A partner. What is it? I never really thought about it much. But I guess a partner is someone who shares the burdens and rewards of your business with you. A partner does some things better than you do, even does some things you can't do at all. That's why you're partners. You balance each other out. Without my partner, I never could have made it. I really think the secret to a successful business is a successful partnership.
This word about partners has been brought to you by Star Software Systems, makers of the Accounting Partner. The Accounting Partner, a complete, sophisticated accounting package specially designed for small businesses. The Accounting Partner includes general ledger, accounts receivable, accounts payable, invoicing, purchase orders, and payroll, all for a very affordable $395.
And the Accounting Partner by Star Software Systems is available at Software Central. Software Central is located at 650 East Colorado Boulevard in Pasadena, or call 818-793-4101. This message is sponsored by Soft Team Distributors.
Well, welcome. First of all, I want to welcome you, John. It's been a while, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been quite a while. We were down the beach last time we saw each other.
That's right. We were down in Redondo Beach on KFOX. That was when we had one show a week. It was on Sunday evenings, tucked around the corner somewhere. God, a lot of things have gone on since then. First of all, I want to welcome you here to the cafe. You guys have grown quite a bit since then, too. I think then it was you guys had sold about 30,000 copies of Dollars and Cents, which is... You can explain that to us now. I understand
sure.
Now you guys are up to like 100 or so, 100,000?
Well over 100,000 units, yeah. It makes us one of the premier bestsellers.
Lots of people ask the question, what can I do with a personal computer? And some of the things that come to mind are, hey, you can manage your home personal finances. What specifically does Dollars and Cents do?
Okay, thanks, Michael. Our objective is to try to make your financial life easier and give you more visibility into where the heck your money is going and where you'd like it to go.
Mm-hmm.
But to do that, you really have to get your shoeboxes in order, all the file cabinets in your house and whatever. And what we want to do is do that electronically with our product Dollars and Cents. It gives you the ability to take in all of the transactions you do, like your checks and your credit card transactions and your deposits and all of those kind of things, and throw them into one place, which is what Dollars and Cents provides, a repository for all of that.
So it really allows you to put, and then you can use this on both the Apple, IBM, what other computers?
The TI Pro. Biggest sellers for us are the Macintosh, the Apple II family, all of the IBMs from the PC Junior through the PC and the XT, and the TI Pro, as I mentioned.
So this is, you also have it on the Macintosh, so I guess it's pretty graphic oriented then for the Mac, huh?
We had a lot of fun developing the Macintosh version. We took time and energy to really do the right job on the Mac. It pays off in terms of what the consumer gets.
Now let's describe this, because I kind of open it up so that you guys can call in and kind of help me out here with this interview. Forecast is the newest product from Monogram, and you guys, with this forecast product, what will it allow me to do?
Okay, Monogram's philosophy, I guess, is to give both the home and the small business a financial capability of capturing the data using Dollars and Cents and then using it in a variety of ways. The first example of that is forecast. You take the output of Dollars and Cents and automatically bring it into a tax program which does planning for you any time of the year, gives you a forecast of where you're going to be at the end of the year when Uncle Sam wants to take his chunk out of your pocket.
So, for example, I have a savings account. I have a couple banking accounts. My wife and I both work. I own several houses and maybe a small apartment unit. I can now put all of those things in, and every month I can do a subtotal or a subbalance and everything.
You're a perfect candidate. Anyone with things like income property or a small business that they're running on the side that comes under their individual package in terms of their tax preparation. Perfect candidates for dollars and cents with forecast.
Great. We're going to take a call. Hi, you're on the line here at the Famous Computer Cafe. Who's this?
Yeah, hi. This is Marshall.
Hi, Marshall.
Question for you.
Okay, go for it.
Somebody wants to give me an Aquarius home computer.
Oh, yeah?
Have you ever heard of it? And is it worth even bothering with? And is there software available for it?
What do you think, John?
Let's see. I've heard of it, yes. It's a product that Mattel tried to put out for a couple of years. I am not aware of its current status as to whether Mattel puts it out at all right now. There is not a lot of activity going on in that marketplace.
Okay.
Does that help? I'm not.
Well, it helps. I have a great suspicion that I just shouldn't even waste my time with it.
Well, is he giving you any software with it?
No software.
Oh, okay.
I think you'd find, I guess my personal recommendation is to support your inclination.
Okay. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Marshall. Talk to you later. Hi, you're here at the Famous Computer Cafe.
Yes, my name is Gary Mitchell. I'd like to know, will you teammate transaction with this, you know, like to your saving accounts and things like that?
Let's see, if you mean, can I put the data from my savings accounts and my checking accounts into dollars and cents? Absolutely, that's what it's for.
Oh, it is?
Absolutely.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Sure.
You know, that brings up an interesting question. Thanks for the call, Gary. You guys, you particularly, you used to work with Citibank. You were very instrumental in the automated tellers. I mean, when did those come out? About late 70s?
I got involved in ATM design in 75.
Uh-huh.
But it actually, outside of the United States in the late 60s, in Sweden and in the United Kingdom, they were working on ATMs. So it's taken a long time for ATMs to get where they are now.
But what they are now is they're really a part of many people's financial process for going out on weekends, being able to get money 24 hours a day, right?
Michael, one-third of the U.S. households use ATMs now.
And what we're talking about and what Gary alluded to was possibly the ability to use your personal computer with home banking.
Right. One of the things, as you well know, is my background. I ran home banking experiments for Citicorp a while ago.
Uh-huh.
And part of the reason for being of Monogram is indeed to connect dollars and cents with the banks.
Super. We're going to take a break. When we come back, you guys, we'll get into this home banking and really where you see personal computers and home banking going. In San Fernando Valley, 989 KIEV. San Gabriel Valley, 443 KIEV. In West L.A., 837 KIEV.
There's a company in Seattle that has a lot of people writing fan letters. Listen to what they're saying.
There are not many pieces of software for which I can say I got my money's worth, but yours qualifies for that accolade.
No other program has done as much to stretch the reach of my software or surprise me with my own imagination.
What has all these people so excited? It's a program called ProKey, and it works like this. ProKey can speed up any repetitive process that you and your IBM PC or PC compatible have to go through on a daily basis. Whether you're accessing a database or working with a spreadsheet, ProKey remembers all your repetitive keystrokes. All you do is hit one key, and ProKey does the rest.
ProKey opens a whole realm of exciting possibilities in making computers friendly to new users.
ProKey by Rosesoft.
You can purchase ProKey by Rosesoft at Entree Computer Stores in Los Angeles. Entree is located at 2401 West 6th Street, or call 738-5935. That's 738-5935. This message is sponsored by Soft Team Distributors.
You know, when you think about it, John, we're here with John Reese, president of Tronix Monogram. Or should we say Monogram?
That's fine.
What
Monogram.
Do you let's set the story straight. Is it Monogram?
Monogram is right.
How'd you guys get Tronix in there?
We started off as Tronix, and really the focus of our business is Monogram now.
Got it. So we're here with the president of Monogram. You know, that you got involved with this ATM, and we saw automated teller machines become such a vital part of our societal fabric right now, that now, where do you see this thing of home banking? Are we going to really start seeing personal computers where I can use my home computer to pay all my bills through my bank and be able to probably not get money out of my personal computer, but pretty close to everything else, huh?
That's the only one we haven't figured out yet. I think we've been working with the financial institutions to try to move forward in the world of home banking and how to transact, how to pay your bills, how to download into your computer your statements so you'd see them electronically, not at the end of each month, but tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Every day you'll see this next statement anytime you want to see it.
I think one of the real interesting things about all of this, being able to have your computer interact with the bank's computer, is that now you really can have a pretty clear accounting system, so that if there is some problems in the bank, you can have your computer statement print out a statement and go and match it.
That's how dollars and cents fits in. See, home banking without a program like dollars and cents, you see the data, you see the information on the screen, but you don't get to massage it and look at it later on.
Mm-hmm.
Dollars and cents gives you that ability to do all that.
We're going to take a question. Hi, you're here on the line at the Famous Computer Cafe.
Yes, I had a question for John. It's with regards to the forecast program. Is that a separate program from the dollars and cents?
The answer to that one, it's a good question. The answer is yes and no. Let me explain. On the IBM personal computer, we incorporated the two, so it's IBM with forecast. And in the case of the Apple environment, we have a separate product which we're now selling. It's out for the Macintosh, and it's coming out this week for the Apple II family, and it's a separate product, but it works with dollars and cents. You can use it alone or use it in conjunction with dollars and cents.
Expense-wise, is it about the same as dollars and cents?
No, it's much cheaper. Actually, it's $59.95 on the Apple II and $69.95 on the Macintosh.
Mm-hmm. What type of computer do you have, Richard?
Apple
IIc. Do you use it much for just your home accounting, or do you have use a little business?
Home accounting, and I'm very impressed with the dollars and cents program that I currently have.
Uh-huh.
And I've been hoping they would come out with something that I could forecast my annual taxes.
Super.
We've read your mind, I hope. One of the things, it takes us a while because we want to do it right.
Good.
Thanks a lot for your call.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. You know, the interesting thing that I find about this dollars and cents program is that it makes it really easy for people to see exactly where they're at.
It's visibility, and one of the things that most people are, people don't want to deal with their finances. It's sort of like going to get gas. You want to find out, you want the information, but you don't want to deal with it. And that's been our task at Monogram, is to do whatever we can to give you that financial visibility with the minimum amount of input necessary.
Super. Hi, you're here at the Famous Computer Cafe. Who are we speaking with?
Carlo.
Hi, Carlo. What's your question?
I live in Walnut, which is by Batman Bar. And I was wondering if you know a good computer store that carries Commodore software?
I don't even know. Where's Diamond Bar?
I know where that is, but I don't know.
Near Pomona?
Yeah. Well,
let's see here. I don't have one listed. Do you have a good place at Andy?
We have a number, and I know we do have a number out there. I don't have it in the studio right now. But what we'll do is we'll take his number, and we'll let you guys know tomorrow.
We'll give you a call. If you listen to us tomorrow, normally when we don't have a question, we have the answer, we normally provide it the following day. So if you'll hang tight tomorrow, we'll get you the answer, okay?
Okay.
I know there's one Software Plus out that in that direction. I can't exactly remember the name of the town, but I know it's in that area. But we'll get the information for you.
Okay.
See you later. With this new product, with Forecast, do you think that it... Do I have to know a lot about computers? Because there's a lot of folks who, you know, are just getting into computers, but they think, well, if I don't know how to use a computer, how can I simply take advantage of this dollars and cents or even this forecast program, even though I need to get my taxes done this year?
Right. One of the things we believe in, Monogram is in the application business. We're not in the software business, per se. In other words, we want to give you solutions to your problems in the financial world. You do not need to know, for example, on forecast, you don't need to know what a Schedule C is or a Schedule D. We use the English term for the schedules.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't need to even know the tax structures per se. You just have to understand, do you have income property? Do you have royalties from something? Do you have income averaging that you'd like to do? Dollars and cents will figure, forecast will figure out, given your specific financial environment, what would happen if you sell a stock right now? What's the capital gains on that? Or what if you postpone it and make it long-term capital gains instead of short-term capital gains? What's the benefit for your specific financial situation?
Well, what about future tax laws that change and things like that? How do you provide for that?
Okay, we will provide annual updates to the program. So you, when you sign up and send back your warranty card, we will inform you next year as to whether or not you need an update. If you don't, if the tax law doesn't change, there are parameters in forecast which you can change on your own as a user. And if we don't need to sell you something and you don't need to buy something, all the better.
You know, the unique thing that I see about software and that's really turned me out about software is that you can start a software, learn a software package, and it actually helps teach you how to do certain things. Like, for instance, accounting. Your program can teach me how to really keep track of the things that are going on. Because for many of us, I don't know about you guys, but I'm starting to find I have to run my home like I'd run a business.
Exactly. One of the things that's going on for us is we're talking with several educational institutions about using dollars and cents in secondary schools as a vehicle to augment their knowledge of basic accounting.
Hi, you're here on the line at the Famous Computer Cafe. Who's this?
Yes, hi, good afternoon. This is Joseph.
Hi, Joseph.
Yes, and I had a question for Mr. Reese.
Okay.
In fact, I have a Macintosh. I was very much interested in buying dollars and cents. I was looking at one of the ads that I see in the publications, and it says something to the effect of it can write checks. And that was not very clear to me. In other words, of saying, can I just use my image writer and write checks and mail it out? And how does that work, the check writing function of dollars and cents?
Okay, what you do is in the manual, when you buy dollars and cents, there's instructions on how to order from a variety of different places pre-printed checks that have perforated, that are perfed. And you can put that in your image writer, and it'll align and print the values right on the checks.
And one other quick question. Are you going to be exhibiting at the Macworld Expo in San Francisco?
Yes, we will.
Terrific. Expect to see you there.
Okay, great.
We should probably be there, too.
Wonderful.
See ya.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for your call. We've got one more minute. We're going to probably... Whoops. Let's take this call before we close up. Hi, you're on the Famous Computer Cafe.
Hi, I just wanted to ask if it's going to be formatted for the Victor 9000.
Not to the best of my knowledge right now.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thanks sure. A lot. Where do you see this whole thing of finances and software and computers? Let's give a futuristic look, because it's oftentimes we get to see visionaries here, and you can kind of tell us where things are going.
It's in the world of appliances. Think of the computerized Cuisinart.
Okay.
And I believe we will, hopefully, at Monogram, help to create positive dependency on the part of the consumer on using his home computer for more than just what's going on in his home, but also to a window to the outside world to do transactions with financial institutions, brokerage services, and the like.
So you can do all of your home banking and all your finances. Are you going to allow for products to happen for the small business person as well?
Absolutely.
Super. You guys are going to hear a lot more from the world of Monogram, and John, it's been great having you here at the show.
It's great being here again.
We'll have you back. Stay tuned, guys. We'll be right back after this break.
If Lotus had given you just one...
One, a spreadsheet that's up to 50 times faster than other spreadsheets, with every statistical and financial formula you'll ever need, and the largest workspace on the market.
That would have been enough. And if Lotus had given you just two...
Two, information management, to store and organize information with the ability to cross-index over 2,000 records by 32 criteria, and use information from other programs and computer systems.
That would have been enough. And if Lotus had given you just three...
Three... Graphics, to graph information from your spreadsheet in less than 2 seconds, and change that information, touch a key, and graph the new results instantly. Graphics as a thinking tool.
That would have been enough.
But Lotus has given you more. Text editing, tutorials, a help key, and a host of features which give Lotus 1-2-3 its power and simplicity.
Lotus 1-2-3 is available at the Software Spot, 10977 Santa Monica Boulevard in West Los Angeles. Or phone 213-477-7561. That's 213-477-7561.
The Software Spot, the oldest independently owned and operated software store in Los Angeles. A soft sell dealer.
Well, I want to thank you, John. It was great having you here at the show.
Love to be here.
Okay, so who's the winner?
Well, our winner today of the Tellarium game Fahrenheit 451 is Gary Mitchum. Congratulations, Gary. And I know you're going to absolutely love this game. We'll be giving more away tomorrow, so tune in tomorrow.
And we also, at one time or another, will be giving away Monogram.
Who's on tomorrow, Andrew?
Tomorrow, Wednesday.
Dollars and cents.
Both of them.
That's right. The whole company we're giving away. Sherry Rubinowitz and Kit Galloway from the Electronic Cafe. Fascinating show tomorrow. And Thursday, Tony Sneed from TaskNet. And, of course, Friday, Dr. Disc.
All right. So you guys, thanks a lot for a real enjoyable day. Enjoy the rest of the day.
Michael, who are the costumes by?
The costumes are by Varieties International. Thanks a lot, Andy. Hi, guys out there. Take care. Drive safely. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.